हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ जया अग्रवाल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर पॉलिटिकल साइंस फ्रॉम SBCGCA अजमेर। आई वेलकम यू ऑल एंड हियर वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट हैरोल्ड जोसेफ लॉस्की। ही वाज अ British thinker and he has talked about so many topics like right, liberty or freedom and rights etc. And today we are going to study his ideas about rights, his views on rights or his ideas on rights. So let's start. What does he say? First one is that the most important quotation by Harold Joseph Lossky is regarding rights is the status of a state is decided by the rights it gives to its citizens. Means a state that provides how many rights are given by the state to its citizens, it decides its status. And it can be said that more rights given to its citizens, the higher the status of a state would be. So that's mean the cadre or the status or the standard of a right can of a state can be decided by the rights it gives to its citizens. So this quotation means that how much important the rights can be seen in the philosophy of Lossky, and rights for the citizens are very much important for Lossky. And according to him, that if we talk about or we have a if we have a vision of public welfare, then rights are must, and the state protects the rights. And if a state violates or if it opposes the rights of a set of citizens, then he would be not able to survive any long. And second one is the meaning of rights. According to Lossky, rights are such conditions for social life and without which no person would be able to develop its personality. And therefore, and so the second most important thing is that the state does not make rights, and it only recognizes them, and therefore it is of no importance that whether right accepts or not the rights, and the rights will remain the same. Next one is list of rights, and in his famous book The Grammar of Politics, Lossky has mentioned so many rights and which can be seen there. But according to him, there is a long list of rights which should be provided to the citizens, to the objects by the state. But it is almost impossible us to make a list, to prepare a list. But if we talk about the personality of a person, then the rights can be seen as below. The main rights can be seen as below, there like right to speech, right to criticize the government, and right to make associations, right to property, and right to education, right to get livelihood, etc. And if we talk about the political rights, here comes the right to vote, right to participate in the political system, etc. So when we analyze the rights provided by Lossky, we can see that he has covered almost each and every aspect of our life, either it is economic, social or political. So rights can be categorized here in the way that he has given the rights, economic rights and political, social and personal. He has covered almost all the rights in this list. Next one is protection of the rights. When we talk about, then he has emphasized on the theory of separation of powers. As you all know, what does it mean? That the powers of the organs of the government should be divided among them. These are executive, legislature and legislature, executive and judiciary. Next one is he has mentioned some conditions for the safety of the rights, and that can be seen as that can be described as the first one is that the power should be decentralized, and he does not support the centralization of the power. Second one is that he has supported the advisory institutions with the central government, so that the central government can get the advice of the specialized advice for the most important issues or problems regarding them. And last one is that according to me, this the state shouldn't interfere in the life of other communities until and unless it is quite necessary. So we have seen here today his views on rights. That's all for today from my side. Thank you very much.